What up guys, Mindsonic here with another FIFA 19 AC Milan career mode video here. This one will be coming up against Fiorentina and Atalanta, both games in the league and both away games as well. So let's get straight into this one here. Hopefully I can get two wins out of them. This will be the squad I'll be using for this first match against second place Fiorentina. Hopefully they can come out and continue a win streak in this one.
It is a great fixture with a wonderful history, and the usual hype has been building all week long. The stadium is full and the fans are getting to fever pitch.
Should be a good game here in Florence coming up against Fiorentina, but let's hope we can continue our win streak in this one. As this game is about to get kicked off here, and it is. Let's just hope we keep another clean sheet. They've got a pretty good defensive record this season. As Fiorentina trying to get up into their box pretty early on, as Nolito does have it, but he did dribble it out of play there as we do get the throw-in. Kessé is able to get it from the throw-in as he gets it back to the throw-in take. Calabria is able to find Castillejo, but he does get tackled by Masuaku, but it does go out for a throw-in for us here, and we take it now pretty quickly. So we're able to get it over to Anthony Martial, who gets it back to Bonaventura, back to Martial, takes a touch and shot, but it's just wide of the goals. Lafont is going to be taking the goal kick after that missed header from De Ligt, but Ricardo Rodriguez is able to win the header, and we are able to get the ball up over to Castillejo. He takes a shot and he's able to get it into the back of the net with a perfect volley there, and we now have the 1-0 lead, 12 minutes gone in the game. Donnarumma taking a short goal kick here as he gets it to the lip, and he now finds Calabria. He switches it over to Ricardo Rodriguez, who gets it back into Bonaventura. He's in a lot of space as he finds James. Now he finds Catrone. Now out to Martial, but unfortunately couldn't get there, and it is cleared for a throw-in. And we will be taking it quickly here as Martial has it. He tries to whip it in. Fortunately couldn't find anyone. Giovanni Simeone now has it as he gets it to Jagab, now to Benassi, back to Simeone. They're trying the ball forward to Chiesa now. They're able to get it there. They take the shot and they are able to score. Should have done a lot better defensively there. Bad defensive play there, but it was a pretty good volley by Nolito. But we need to focus here now, try and get back our lead, as the ball did get through to Castillejo, but unfortunately he was just offside. Nolito's going to be getting this one in now, but Bonaventura does clear it, and Unfortunately, we couldn't get any of the ball there, as Simeone takes a shot, but it goes straight to Donnarumma. As he gets it out to Castillejo, finds Kessé, trying to come in on a counter-attack here. Some nice passing here, out to Martial, cuts in, cuts back in once again, gets around another defender, gets to Cutrone, and he scores as well. Perfect counter-attack there as we get the lead back, as the scoreline reads 2-1 to Milan. Masiaku's going to be taking the free kick here, but it goes straight to Biglia, but he turns it over straight away, but they turn it straight over as Suso is in a lot of space with a lot of pace, and he's able to finish as well as we get the 3-1 advantage. Lafont with his goal kick here, not long left to go in the match. Bonaventura is able to win his header, but it goes straight back to them. They're trying to get it out, stretch us out wide, but we're able to keep him at bay at the moment. And Romagnoli is able to get the header away, and he's trying to get over to Chancelay for one more chance, but Lafont does come out and clear it. And Jagayev gets it to Masuaku, who gets it to Max Cruz. He tries to cross, but De Ligt is able to clear it up to Suso. And that is that. We do come out with the win, with the score being 3-1. Great way to extend our winning streak here.
Changer that might be, and I think the momentum's just shifted.
Going forward well to put them in front, and he scores spectacularly. It's no goal, the flag's up.
But it's certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
A great tackle, I must say. And Milan now have a yellow for their player.
Yeah, I don't think the ref had two.
In behind the defenders. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Gonna try one now. Oh, it's a great goal!
I've made two changes from the last squad. I've brought Souza and Caladra back into the starting 11 for De Ligt and for Castellano as well. Let's hope we can come out with the win in this one as well here.
It's a game really we don't have to sell for you. It's got such a fascinating history. You know the interest. We could have sold the stadium out, what, 5-6 times over, I reckon, because of the history of the rivalry here. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Let's hope we do continue our win streak here against Atalanta here. It'll be definitely a great way to do so. And as we can see that we are top with 11 wins in a row, scoring 37 goals already this season. And our rivals Inter Milan down in 6th as well, which is good to see. So let's hope we can extend our lead up at the top with an emphatic performance here today, as Atalanta do get this one kicked off. As they're just going to be passed around, but they do turn it over, but we do turn it over straight back. Donnarumma getting it to Caladra here now, as he gets it to Kessé. Now he finds Calabria. Now James out to Souza here in a lot of space. Gets around a defender, tries the shot, does get tackled. And they do clear it away, Atalanta, but Ricardo Rodriguez does win it. As we get to Martial now. Gets around a couple defenders. Gets it to James Rodriguez. Takes a shot and he's able to smash it into the back of the net. Going into the top right corner from that angle. It is a great effort. Martial going to be trying to get it in this time. He did get it to Romagnoli, but his efforts were saved there. Romagnoli once again tries a shot, but it is blocked. And they do clear it, but Ricardo Rodriguez wins the header and gets it to Souza, who finds Kessé. Now to Catrone. He tries, and he gets it in himself. And we do lead this game 2-0. And we take it quickly though. And we're doing some nice passing here. As Kessé finds James Rodriguez here. Can he catch the second post? And he does as well. And that is his second goal for the game. Do have a free kick here. Calabria takes it short to Brayla. He's able to find James. And he cuts back in. And he somehow got that in as well. That is his hat trick. I am baffled that actually went in. That actually went in. Oh, he got very lucky there. Could have been counted as an own goal, but still coming out with James scoring it there. And that is his hat-trick as well. Atlanta with a goal kick here. Trying to get it to Daroon. Hummers won it, but goes straight back to Atlanta there. Souza won it. We do get it to Chancelay. Able to get around his defender, and he is able to put it in the back of the net. And he scores another one here, Chancelay. Definitely taking his chance here. Chancellor's ninth goal in the league here, almost to double figures. Hopefully he can get there sooner rather than later as Atlanta try and get it forward here. Ilicic takes a shot, but Donnarumma does make the save, and Calabria is able to keep it in as he gets it to Brailer. He finds James Rodriguez. Now he gets it up to Castillejo, and he's able to keep it in as well. Gets it into Martial, to Chancelay, and that's another goal. I thought that was offside, that's why I'm not celebrating, but it actually went in, and that's Chancelay's 10th goal of the season, and we do have the 6-0 lead. Daroon now tries to ball in, and Atlanta somehow score from that.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping. Well, it was an easy goal in the end.
Don't know what Donnarumma was thinking there. Definitely should have done a whole lot better. That has put a dampener on our game here, but let's hope we can try and get Chancelay his hat-trick here as they're trying to build our way forward. He's able to wriggle his way around, and he hits the crossbar, but Kessé does eventually get it in, and it makes the scoreline 7-1. Kessé's first goal of the season, pretty decent one as well, as Atlanta did get this one restarted, and Ricardo Rodriguez did win it back for some, but for some reason there is a foul for Atlanta here. Ilicic is going to be taking it, but Romagnoli goes up and he's able to clear it, as James now gets it out to Martial. Now up to Chancelay. Can he stay composed to get his hat-trick here? And he does as well. Two players getting a hat-trick each, with an emphatic win here over Atlanta. Didn't expect this to be the scoreline, or for two players to get a hat-trick each. This is definitely a first for us here today. They've just been too dominant. Atlanta's had no response pretty much. They didn't expect this. chance lay with 11 goals now this season. Maybe I should be starting him over Catrone, but he's got a few goals himself already this season. So let's just hope there are many more for both players there. As the ball does go out for a throw-in for Atlanta, but there's not much time left in this game to go, as Gomez now has it with Calabria trying to chase him down, and he does get a foot in, and it's going to be a throw-in. And Castillejo is able to turn his defender there. Maybe one more goal. Doesn't look like it, because that was a poor pass. As Atlanta just going to try and find their way out of the defence here, and they do. Zapata to Ilicic. Almost loses out there. But Calabria is able to get it back for us. And that is the end of that. Did not expect this big of a win here today. But both James Rodriguez and Chancellor both come out with a hat-trick. And especially Chancellor coming off the bench as well. That is a very, very special effort by him. But the whole team played well in this one. I'm speechless about it myself.
Threading it through, James Rodriguez, brilliant goal. James Rodriguez, that's a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Looking for a through ball. Can finish it off. What a good way to score.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Martial. That's great for Milan. They've scored here. Goal that's good. The shot's on, back off the bar, has a go with the volley. Well, he has got a goal against his old team. Let's have a look at the celebration, or lack of it. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. We could be in. He's got his shot off now, and he's done it. It's his third goal. It's a hat trick today. He's really been on form.
Just a quick look at these match stats here for us. We can see that we took 21 shots, got 14 of them on target with getting 8 of those goals in, with Atlanta only getting 6 shots with 4 on target with the 1 goal. We had 56% of the possession. We had 86% pass accuracy and 66% shot accuracy. Just pretty much domination all over the field there today. Well, I hope you guys did enjoy this one here today. Very big one, as we did beat Fiorentina 3-1, but then most likely our match of the season up against Atalanta with the 8-1 thrashing, with two hat-tricks coming from James Rodriguez and Thomas Chancellor as well. And I do hope to see you guys in the next one, as we will be coming up against PSV in the Champions League. And we'll be playing Torino back in the league after that to hopefully continue our win streaks in both competitions. But if you did like this video, please do consider subscribing to the channel. That would be very much appreciated. Also to like the videos to show that you are enjoying them as well. And also share with all your friends to spread the word. And as I said, I hope I get to see you in the next one. I hope you guys have a good day.